for Denmark.
Backed by thousands of their incredible fans, Macedonia, who have been one of the surprises of the competition, took control with the Danish defence almost non-existent and led by as many as 6 goals before settling for a 3-goal lead at half-time, 19-16. Denmark scoring their last 3 goals. In the second half, Denmark fought their way back and took a 3-goal lead, 29-26, before the incredible final minutes. Macedonia equalised to 32-32 and then got the ball a minute from the end. With a few seconds to go, Danish goalkeeper Niklas Landin saved their shot and Hans Lindberg scored the winning goal for the Danes on the fast break in the final second.
You've won many matches, but this was one of the most dramatic ones.
Yes, absolutely. When Macedonia had the ball and there was 9 seconds left, I was not quite sure that we won the match, let me say that.
Absolutely incredible. And is it hard to play the Macedonians with this support they have?
Of course it is. It's very hard, and especially in the first half when they still have all their forces left. But after 25 minutes they got tired, and then we came and took over the match. And I think it was okay. Today we had a little luck, but we haven't had that the other day, so it was okay, I think.
That was a big save in the end.
Yeah, it was really nice. I don't have so many saves in the last minutes, so it was really nice for me, myself, that I have this save.
You're going to have a really big grin on your face when you go to sleep.
Yeah, of course I will. It was really close, and I thought that we're going to play draw, but we scored in the last second. That it was really nice.
Yeah, what a magnificent game! It was impossible that we are standing here with 2 points.
And that's very important, 2 points.
Yeah. 1 point was nothing for us. We had to win with 10 seconds to go. They got the ball, but they had to win as well. Take a throw and makes no goal, and then very good pass from Mikkel Hansen to Hans Lindberg, and a goal with 1 second left. That was no words.
Really, I didn't know what can I say. This is second game when we lose, unlucky. First against Germany, today against Denmark, and same match we have last attack. I didn't know why we're going for goal. I think that we know before game that draw it's good for us because Polonia and Sweden play draw. But now we lose chance for semi-final and I am upset.
We play 3 games like this and 3 games we lose. I think that we miss a lot of luck on this kind of competition. You must have some luck to win this hard games. I think that day after tomorrow we will need more luck that we have today. I hope that we'll play a lot better next match, and I hope that the fans will come to support us like today.